be right for now, I think. There's a spider now. Right, I'm not sure if I can hear myself in the stream. Don't know if I can or not. Should be all fine. Let's go and check out Clistal Isles. I think, where am I on the map? Or the bottom. Whereabouts are we? At the bottom, so we'll try and explore all of the map. Also, I know there's a new creature coming with this DLC and all, which I can't remember. I know it's a bird, which is part of the additional creatures mod, I think, because I think I've played with it a few times. This bit's very nice. I know the map's going to change because it fucking hell. I can hardly run on my finger, PC, but the map's changing because it's a very big map, and I don't think console can run this map, so I know it's, the modder said it's going to be going on a diet as such. This bit's very nice for a desert area. I know the modder said she's going to keep most of the fruit biomes in, because I like this area. This area would be a good for a base next to water in the desert, if you like that type of thing. It's not, yeah, I like this. You don't often see a desert with water in. Does this go into the sea? Because that'd be really realistic. Well, that's very dripper, isn't it? It's very clear. How far did I go down? I'm going into spectator mode and all, I think, after. Because I'm literally my. Oh, this is. Let's just swim back. Note to self, don't go into water. Nearly back. One minute. Go back to something more fun. We'll go from this area, because we can at least see the bottom. Yeah, it goes into this. Yeah, just, I like this. I didn't see this area last time I was on this map. I was on it in September. Could have had a few updates since. Basilisk. I don't know if they're actually going to be on this map when it actually comes out. Normally an aberration thing. This goes on forever. Oh, mushrooms. Reminds me of aberration. Spiders. Roll rat. Yeah, it's got a lot of aberration in this. Go into the woods. Whereabouts? Yep. Oh, it's a little walkway. This bit looks really nice. Should have played more on this. Play at the moment it gets official release, obviously. It's a nice area. I like this. I don't know why, it just looks really nice. I might even have a base here. There's trees, plants. I haven't seen many dinos here at the minute. This bit is a bit plain. This is not loaded in. Yeah, this bit is probably still work in progress, probably. It's very plain. Or it could just be like that. Which would be good for, well, there's not much resources about. Yeah, I think this bit's under construction still, shall we say. If not, it's going to be it's very flat. Well, flattish. Let's just carry going around the edges first. I know console players have not saw this map in any shape. I don't know if water's supposed to be here. It looks like it is. We've been the bridges and stuff. Just look like there's. That doesn't lead to anywhere. Lone tree. What's that? It just dead. Oh, that's cool. If this, I don't know how much is if this coming to console, and oh well, the official version of this map. But this is what the map looks like before its official release in a few days. Because I don't know if it's all been finished. I know it's been. I think it's a fairly old map considering it's like 4 years old. It's just only just come out, so in a way it's new. Oh, there's the floating islands down there. This area looks cool there. Looks a tiny bit like the bog and Genesis, just brighter. I like the green water. Yeah. I like this area. It's like aberration-ish and all. More swampified. If aberration was normal, it's a bit nice. Yes. Oh. Floating islands up here. The only way you'll get up here is by a flyer, it seems. nice though. Yeah. You have to set up like a nice few bases on this. Can you actually get up by walking? Suppose if you've got grappling hooks, you might be able to. Or can you get it this way? Don't know if you can actually jump and build. You'd be able to build your way to these islands here quite easier. And you can have your own little kingdom in the trees. Yeah, because you have to walk across these and build some ramps up to there. It's a good area actually. If this comes, I think it should, but let's have a look down here. This is a nice area of the map. Going into the red zone in a bit. Ah, this bit's got a few rocks. Harvestable, is it? Let's have a look down here, let's have a look. It's very nice. Could it be a right adventure on this? Oh, it's only a diplomat. Beavers. More aberration area. This is where we're in the bottom right of the map. Go to them floating islands, which you can set up a base when you've got a flyer, which I think most people will do on PV, you know, official. It'd be hard to get to raiding wise. Oh well, with a new creature what's coming, it might be slightly bit easier. These trees I think you can harvest rare mushrooms from with a chainsaw. Red crystals. I don't know what harvest they do. They got a pick. Let's see if we can get one. GFI. Metal. Pick. Where's that red crystal gone? Oh. So normal crystal, rough crystal, refined crystal. So they're for taming the wyverns. I think you have to kill the wyverns to get the best crystal for the best taming effectiveness. Because you can use all crystal apart from these ones, which I've noticed like the most common, which is from every single map. These are new to Crystal Isles. Yeah, I like this area. I like trees, like, got a lot of colour. So I like the autumn event. This place looks warm, because I can see heat coming from the ground. And there's baryonyxes. This is a beautiful map. Whoa, this bit looks nice. Wow, these crystals look beautiful. Well, it's called crystallized for a reason. Drops. Yeah, this place looks very warm in here. I know I'm slightly a bit warm, but I've got no fortitude, but well, it's 27 degrees, but the ground looks warmer. Sharks over there. I know it's not supposed to be that clear, because I can see right down to the bottom. This map's huge. Look, a little tree floating in. I want to harvest it, but I don't at the same time. Like these, just normal. Yeah. Where's this taking me if I go more in? Okay. I'll have a quick look, because it's a big map. We'll check at the spawn points after. These just float. Oh wait, that's actually moving. This is a bit like the lunar biome then, when that's floating. I don't know if it's actually harvestable. No, of course not. If you have a blood, if you could be able to bring bloodstalkers from Genesis on this area of the map on Crystal Isles, it would be a lovely place to swing around. Saying that, I might actually do that. I might put Cross Genesis, another mod, where we can have Genesis creatures on this map. I think it would be cool to have a Bloodstalker. I like how, well, yeah, is that actually moving from a tree? Because it looked like it wasn't then. Yeah, I like how it moves. I don't know if Ravagers would be good, because I don't know if... Is this actually saying what it is? Because it's only these are... Oh no, these just look like it's part of the texture. I might not be able to see all the map. Five into these. I know the friend there. Ember. Crystal Rival. Look cool. So what is it? You need to be level 25 to feed these ones. I don't know if they're all like that. Which, even on official, it doesn't take too long to level up to level 25, but you have to get a flyer to get to them. Yeah, I'm really thinking a bloodstock would be really good for this area with all these. Well, if you can latch onto these, I think. Yeah, they're actually there. So. Have your own little island in the sky here. Got water. Oh yeah, aberration. What's this called? Zed plant or something, I think. These almost look like rare flowers, but I think, yeah, they're just normal. I know there's some plants on this map where it just gives you a certain, like, narcotic or... stuff like that, I think. Because I played on it in September for a little bit. Whereabouts are we? So we want to be going that way. Go around the edges first. So I don't know if this is meant to... this bit looks very plain. See, I'm not sure if it's meant to be like here. Oh no. What's that? Am I going to hit the wild border going up here? Massive, but it must be the like same size of Ragnarok, if not bigger. What's that? The map. Looks like it's telling me something here. Looks like there could be water coming through here. It's got. Oh no, I don't know now. It's definitely in the clouds. Yeah, I'll just keep going this way. Trust me, I know where this leads to when you get to the top of the map. That's better. What wyverns are these? Whoa! Ah, they're mean ones, they're mean ones. I thought they was friendly. Wow. Go away. I want to look at you. Where are you? What, why are these? Got loads of crystals on it. I'm not seeing these ones. Star, I'm not going to see it like this. Could do with a spyglass, couldn't it? Should be fine. See what this is. Just go away from it. Oh, I'm not used to using the spyglass. There Oh, that's a bit. That's an alpha firewire with crystals on its back. Interesting. Is that water? Yeah. Go t I think we're going into the area what no one likes. Yep. Look, difference. This is a totally different area. Like no other ARK map. Oh, this is really dark. Obviously, let's not put the gamma on. Let's just see how it actually is. It's got lightning. See, I don't want to go. I've not been to this part of the map. It's very freaky. It's got lightning coming from everywhere. I thought this area would have reapers. I know it's got. I know you can harvest certain. Oh, am I first? Let's just put in infinite stats. What's that? Is that brood mother? Yeah, I don't know if that's coming to that. Oh wait, this is this playing up or those two bars? No. So there's a brood mother. Rooks roaming free. What's that? Interesting. I know in this map we might not be able to find it, but near the red area, I'm not going in that. It's like the ocean type things either. There's a honey bit where you can get tons of honey, like a honey cave. I think we're at the top now. Yeah, let's just start looking. Oh, there's another brood mother. Like this water. Go back. So, down here. I thought there'd be rock drakes on all somewhere, but I know Wildcard wouldn't have rock drakes on the official one. I'm not sure if they're on the modded map version. I don't want to go, let's go in there. Oh shoot. Go away, this area is very hostile. Oh frick. Just have a look at the these glowy crystals. I think this is where you get the special one. Yeah, element shards, red gem, blue ring. Everything. There's places all over, like the scorpions, brood mothers, flashy crystals. This bit looks like it's crash landed and malfunctioned, like aberration. I recommend coming on the flyer. What's that? That looks like a I think we're getting over. Ooh. I think these are the skeletal ones. So let's just get the spyglass. bit instantly dark. Yeah. This almost like reminds me of the storms, how it comes in scorched earth. Where that, so if we go that way. Trees, 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 water, not going in there, lightning. Messed up area. More, another brood mother, or oh, might be the same one I've already seen. That's all we down. Yeah, it's the same, go this way now. What's in this? Do we get any different hookers? Crazy area. Nope. I don't know what's down, it's like water. Yeah. I swear, why do I keep going to the same area? So it's, oh, back in the, so, go back down. What? Obelisk is this? It's like it's in a bright blue. The very cool area. I don't think many people were making bases in there. This bit's very misty. Oh, that's why. Get out this bit now for a little bit. Or we can fly. It's a very, very big map. Weird things like that. Oh. Yeah, it's a cool map, definitely. Very big. Back in the red area. Down here, let's have a look. I know there's a volcano-ish type area, or what is it, this map? I think it's back that way. Let's have a look. I don't know if we've gone back, this is a floating islands place. It's called Tree. It, oh, there it is. How could I miss that? So look down here. Oh, yeah. I was, oh, cool. Never seen bubbles. I like that. It's warm. 49. They look like phoenixes. If I can actually even see them. Oh, it's a grandson, I think. Don't know if they're coming either. They look like phoenixes. Interesting. know there's some more wildlings in the starter area. Cool volcano. Oh, there's more. I can see it now. That's what it is. That they're part of this map or what? Kinda wanna force tape it. I wanna see what it does. There we go. Do the thing. Fire spit C X control. Oh wait, what did it do? Oh, is that a control attack or X? C? I don't know what I pressed. That almost reminds me of the ones off ARK rooms. This is gonna die if it goes into the water. Great, thank you. Why does it access it's land. If this thing can land. No, it stays like oh thank you. I'm apparently swimming in lava. I've got your stomach back here. Let's see what that attack does. So let me just press, is it, I think it's C. Yeah, it's C. I want to see what damage it does. Could do it being faster. It's almost out of stamina. Could do the higher level one. Let's just get down. Press C because I think that's what's draining it so quick. See some animals to try it on. Some RGs. Don't know if I even got it. Didn't do anything. But again. Not doing anything. I can't. Oh, 284. I don't know if that was that or me. Let's get back to that. Get to there. So I don't know if that's coming or not. Let me see. Let's have a look at the... What it's called. Probably not that clear when you get to it. Oh, I've seen this area before. On some streams. Look up here. Snow area. Tech Rex. Not loaded in properly. I like the water. Wow, this map's so big. hides its serum in water. It's a very interesting cave. What's there's two ways. Go this way. Oh, foot is loading in something then. But it's getting more bumpy and colder. So there's a gap, we'll go up the top one. Ooh. This is cool. It's really cold. So this is just like a little secret. I like that. So that's there on the map. It's a lot of good building places, I feel. There's a spider in there. Let's go all the way down this bit. It's not our biggest map when it comes out, but I'm sure there's been somewhere in the water, little island by itself. It's whatever it's called. This looks like a redwood area. With a cave, it looks like at the bottom of it. Yeah, it's a cave. I'm half tempted to go and check that cave out because I think it might be something to do with aberration.